Hi, today's video is something really different. Today I'm drawing with the acrylic gouache. I wanted to make this video for quite a long time and tell you about my complicated relationship with gouache. By the way, this video is full time, no sped up, so after I quit talking, you can just relax watching it painting along with me. Thank you very much for such a great reaction to my first full-time video. I definitely will make more. First of all, I used it a lot back in my uni days. Most of our painting classes were gouache using classes, and I hated it a lot. I liked the cute matte finish of gouache paintings, but I hate the process when you have to be super cautious with water, because even one drop can ruin everything. And it's dirty. Having gouache stains on everything was a usual thing. But it doesn't apply to acrylic gouache, so I quite enjoy painting with it. After it gets dried, it becomes solid, so you can paint over it not being afraid of ruining everything. And it doesn't dirt too. The only thing that is bad about it is that it dries on your palette, so you have to paint quickly or prevent it from drying. I've heard about some special palettes, but still have to do a research when I have time for it. I also really want to try poster colors later, and I definitely will make a video about it. Also getting a lot of comments asking me am I painting with gouache made me think that a lot of people don't understand the difference between gouache and watercolor. So in my next video I will talk about it while painting the same thing with watercolors, so you will see the difference clearly. Okay, I'm stopping talking here. I hope you will enjoy watching this video till the end. As always, thank you very much for your support and watching this video. Bye!